Alright, it's Casey Cameron, boy, here in California Dairies. Crybaby's calling already.
Ohio?
In Ohio, I think so. Yeah. There are plenty of cameras there. Yeah, we got employees over there already. Who's that?
Oh, they're calling everybody now.
They're calling, oh damn, they're calling everyone now. Should we just ignore him for a moment?
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Excited treatment, right?
So, I those things over there, and then, yeah, and then I saw him over there, too.
Can we help you guys? Can you turn the cameras off for a minute?
Are you guys recording?
Is there an issue here? What's going on?
So I was a grape later on.
Disgusting.
They were, huh? I know, I remember that.
Right. Oh, 911, get them all like that. Just let me get this guy's plates. This guy here, too. Are leche flakes. to his boyfriend. Leche flakes. Touch me, I'm gonna crack you.
You do whatever you want, man.
Touch me then. I will defend myself.
I'm not touching you.
Alright.
You see me touch you?
Alright.
I can stand right here.
You can stand there.
Like you standing, I can
yeah,
stand.
Yeah, don't get close to me, dude, because if you touch me, I'll defend myself.
Nobody's
and it's not gonna go well for you, man.
It's all good, bro.
Alright.
Okay? It's all good. I can take that like a threat, too.
Take it however you want.
That's
self-defense,
right.
Homie.
Nobody's doing nothing. I'm standing here just like
we're
you.
We're not trying to be aggressive. We're just wondering why
you're getting too close to us.
No, this is pretty good.
It's public property right here. It's
yeah,
public.
But you're getting way too close.
You have to understand that. You guys are recording.
Yeah, you have to understand that that's too, way too close.
In whose eyes? In your eyes?
In everybody's eyes. Just because we're in public.
I could be right here?
Now you're getting way too close.
Nah, well, it's okay for him, right?
No.
Bamboo, bro.
Don't worry about it.
You should say it both ways.
He's got a video he was getting aggressive. We weren't.
Okay.
If you say so. So you were getting aggressive too?
No, I'm standing right here.
Wondering why you guys are here recording.
We're wondering why he's getting too close to us.
Who are you, I mean, in the first place?
Sorry?
Who are you in the first place?
I'm an individual employee of this company.
Oh, it's okay, though. Well, I mean, why am I gonna tell you what I'm doing?
I mean, if you choose not to, then that's your public right.
Oh, okay.
That's correct.
Well, there's no need for you guys to be aggressive. This gentleman.
Hey, no, I'm not being aggressive. You want to see aggressive?
Man.
You want to see aggressive?
I mean,
yeah, we want to see it.
Yeah, we want to see it. Make me aggressive. You'll see it.
Well, show it.
Make me aggressive. It. You'll see it. I guarantee you, you'll see it.
What's your business opinion? You want time to start talking? Because that's what it's
used. See, I'd rather talk to him because he's being more cogent than you are.
There, you can talk to yourself. I really don't care.
I really don't want to talk to your old ass either.
Don't listen to him. He's just trying to have a good one.
Grandpa, if you would have been here by yourself, you would be talking.
Right.
I guarantee you that.
Filming, dude, it's public photography. I don't know what you guys approach
us. Standards about people not taking pictures on property. You know?
So on property, we're not on the property.
Okay. I get you.
You're
making a point.
Okay.
I get that. You know, you guys are here showing your cameras off. For whatever reason you're doing it, as long as you guys don't step foot in.
No, we're not.
And you don't, you know, violate our company, then there's nothing that we can do, right?
Yeah.
You guys want to laugh.
That's not my purpose.
That's cool. I respect you for talking the way you are, but we're not on your property.
Coming up, and now you're trying to get aggressive with this.
No, I'm not trying to get aggressive.
He tried getting aggressive with me at first.
That's a question, you know?
But he could have stood right there where he's at. He came closer to him.
If you guys are going to keep continuing on the property.
Yeah, we are, Richard. That's it.
Just don't come over here.
We're not.
We weren't even thinking about that, bro.
Because you were saying that it's not about that. We're here doing our job. Man.
That's good, man. I mean, I respect that.
Yeah.
That's all we were trying to do for
the
beginning.
That's good, man. I mean. And Ohio over here.
That's the guy.
It's in Ohio there, too. Public property there. Now, if a step beyond, like right there, then I filmed there, that's illegal.
Then you can say something.
That's it. And you can trespass me.
You can't even trespass your owner. You know? I mean, whatever you see.
I'm not trying to engage in an argument.
No.
for it's educational. It's all educational.
We workers, we see you guys record. I mean, what possible purpose would you need to record our
gather content for a story.
That goes beyond me, I guess.
Intelligence, maybe, for another company.
I'm just explaining to you. It's like you.
I didn't appreciate that you came up like that.
Well, he came up to me too, so.
No,
he came up to me. He's trying to play it off, man.
Stop making it into an argument.
No, I'm just saying.
Just study right here. Let's just study.
Yeah.
There's nothing we can do for each other.
Yeah.
You guys are going to remain continue filming.
Yes.
We're just going to stop here until we figure out what we
can do. All right, perfect. Thank you, man. Are the bubble coming?
We know where to go in. I mean, where not to go in.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. All
right. At least Angel was cool.
He was cool. That's why I didn't disrespect him.
Yeah, but the other viejito, he was trying to play it off.
Trying to say, oh, he was just standing there.
Saying there's actually no photography there. ¿Qué rollo?
¿Cómo está?
Huh? We're at the back of the building now. There's a security guard back there.
Oh, he is inside, huh?
He is inside. He is inside there.
Probably?
Nah, there is one coming again. Here they come. Again?
That's the same one.
That's the same one. There they come. Hey, can we go around and get inside the car over there? I think so, huh?
Yo, I think so, yeah.
I'm gonna look up the maps now.
Yeah, I'll go check.
He's coming back again. No, let me check. I got the maps.
Yeah, he wants us to respect their property, but they can't respect ours.
Yeah, I think we can.
Yeah, but.
Are they boyfriend and girlfriend there? I wonder who does who. Alright, that's it. Casey camera boy, I guess.